Okay, this is the Limbob training tape. I'm gonna tell you what to do and not to do. Mostly tell you what to do because you don't know what you're doing. You stupid. First enter Limbo, you're gonna have like a little silly guitar. There's gonna be sentences on the wall, I think. And you gotta play the first letter of each word, and then click once to play the guitar, and you're gonna get like into Limbo. You can reset your input by clicking once, and that's gonna like, yeah, it's gonna reset it. I don't even know why I gotta even say this. When you get like keys or tokens, you gotta slam it. You gotta press it up against the slightly translucent wall, and it's gonna like disappear. I don't know. That's not how it works in when you're inside the Limbo, there's gonna be like a thing, the big nose guy, the big nose guitar. Basically, when you get the token thing, you gotta press under his nose, and then it's gonna teleport you. That's the end of this training tape. I don't even want to release this, it's kind of nuts.